All right, we're going to record again. Part two. Camera stopped.
Probably after 2 seconds.
Michael?
No, Mom.
Chris?
Just chill.
These are heavy. You guys open your gifts differently.
Mike just ruined my Christmas again. He like tells everybody what am I getting.
You guys sound like brothers way too much. I gotta say.
Thank you, Mom. Use that. Cause mine's broke. And I gotta show you. There's two options to use in this product because. I use you don't have to put it in at the corners. You can put it so where it's above and below the tablet in the middle. I'll show you if I can. Oh yeah. What is that? There's some extra stuff. See, that wasn't there before. See, that's for if you have a thin tablet. Sweet.
Actually, I only need the top part because the bottom part's already together in mine. It's a recording.
See, it would show you to do it like this. In the corner, and in the corner. And then, then you got your...
That's really cool.
Well, I like to do it like this. Which I was not... Well, actually, no, it doesn't. Well, for some reason, it doesn't work. Except when it's broken. Because mine... In my room, it's like, it's broken. Or one of these is broken off, and I couldn't do it at this angle, but I was doing it at this angle. For some reason, it's not. This is wider for some reason. Maybe something happens when it breaks.
Well, maybe something happens when it breaks.
But I would do it like this. But maybe you have a taller tablet. You could do it like this. There you go.
And then turn it sideways.
Yeah. Well.
But that's just a demonstration. But
all right.
For some reason, that one, I can put it sideways and it's tight. I don't know why it's not here.
To Mary from Mom.
Hold on.
Hold on.
Okay. See, now this is a gift I can use. Finally, one Christmas out of all the years, I got something I can use. Sorry, Mom. I'm just kidding.
Mike.
What's in here? That thing's heavy. Whatever that is. That must be the feet for the stand.
My phone! Yay, I can have internet again.
What is that? Oh, you got a new phone?
Yeah. Yay.
And you can connect that to your watch. The thing is that you'll set your phone down. You'll set your phone down, and then your watch will tell you that you've got a notification on your phone.
I wonder if I can use the phone to run the Wi-Fi for my earbuds listening to YouTube. Because I usually have to keep my phone near me because of the connection. But if I have the watch on, like, I can do all my stuff around that.
Yep. Probably.
I'll have to check it out.
Let me see.
Cool. I can have internet again.
Yeah,
Yeah, see, for this one,
see, because it's broke, it's actually broke on both sides.
Let's see how it holds it good. Where the other one, the newer one, I don't know what. What the heck is going on?
No, that one worked. Why did you want a new one?
Because this one's broken. It will slide out.
This one doesn't have very sturdy. A name or anything on it.
Because this thing is broke. See how it snapped, and this is snapped off. It's all broke. And this one's a little different. They modified it. That's why it's not, it's wider
than this one.
No idea.
See, I think they were breaking. That's why they made it wider, so it's easier to open and put on. I don't think it's gonna break. Cause it happened where it slid off. That's why it's cracked.
To it Mike broke
off.
Mom.
It slid off and broke.
Can I open it now?
I guess.
Like a screen where it has the energy on this.
There's like no red mark on the front of my camera telling me that I'm recording. But it is recording.
It sounds broken.
Yeah. Oh, yours? Is that for me?
What?
Should open that one later.
I still have no idea what it is.
That's fine. Chris, how about yours?
Well, then you don't need to know any more about it.
He puts it right there. Where's yours?
It's in the bag.
You know what it is. Come on.
I have no idea what it is.
Actually,
but here, let me
see.
Let's see how this works. Maybe you don't know how this works. I don't know. Let's leave it to the side for now. All right, we're gonna open. Mike's gonna open his other gift.
Okay.
Why not? Oh, I saw many people here. There you go.
There's a story that comes along with this. I'll tell you after.
Yep.
Sounds like broken glass inside.
Uh-oh. My sunglasses.
Now I get why.
You know, the picture makes it sound look like it's 10 times the size, like it's a huge. It's like that's tiny. It's like a tenth of the size I thought it was supposed to be.
What?
The one he opened up previously, I thought it was 10 times the size. Yep.
Jolly Christmas
of the year.
Yeah,
right
here.
Jolly Christmas. You got me my
furnace. Yeah, you like it?
I didn't think it was going to be a furnace.
There you go.
It sounds broken.
You just need propane. Which we got. We got propane.
It's good. I didn't want an electric furnace.
I thought about it and I went, no, we got propane. You can get hotter with propane anyways.
With nope. Not to melt all my junk gold down.
Well, I got tons of aluminum I can bring home from work, too. Well, the story is that I ordered this.
Yeah.
And then Anthony sent me a video of him making a gift for you,
yeah.
Which was the exact same thing.
Yep.
And I asked Mary, like, is Anthony, are you guys making the same, giving him the same gift that I was giving Mike?
Yep. We were both going to get you a furnace. So.
But he was going to make it, or?
Yeah. So we're going to do something a little different. It hasn't come yet. We ordered it.
Oh,
so
you haven't got it yet?
Wait.
Okay.
But.
Down.
This is a 6 kilogram. They actually have a 12 kilogram that was cheaper, and I don't know why. So I bought the cheap or the smaller one because it was more expensive. I don't know why they're charging more for, or less for more.
I know, right?
So I was suspicious. So Anthony can make him a bigger one if he wants to do it.
Because
well, you can just see from the top.
Let's try side up. Yeah, there you go.
Crucible.
Yep. Yeah, it goes underneath, yeah. That goes underneath it. Oh, the brick or whatever they call it.
Cool.
Yeah, you can make... You can buy molds, and you can with sand and.
Those are molds. They're tiny.
Yeah, that's see. That's what this is for.
It's good for like for making
little stuff.
When it came,
you pour it into there.
I was shocked when it came. I couldn't believe it. The little.
Now is that the one you guys bought?
That's what I bought. That's what Mom bought.
Oh, never mind.
But I thought it was going to be big. You know.
There's a saying.
Oh, I bought it for you. I bought it for you, right? I bought it for you, so because you wanted it, I picked it out.
I thought it was.
I thought it was gonna be huge.
Yeah, me too.
A little tiny thing. I was like, "Oh my god!"
I should have paid attention to how much it was gonna weigh.
We're getting you. We have a longer set of tongs that are coming for you.
Yeah, I told her to get better tongs for it.
And that was the one. I bought them beforehand, so I'm keeping those. I haven't gotten.
Were they 19 inch or? Yeah, they're like probably 19 inch.
And then we're getting you a leather apron and leather gloves.
Cool.
You need to get one with a head shield with the so he can look at it. He can look through it. Is that should be upside down?
Nope. It's upside up.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah. So there you go, Mike. You almost got two.
Well, I could have used to.
If Chris hadn't told us.
I know. It's like, I'm just glad that Anthony shared with me what he was doing.
Right? Well, he was like, this is too cool. I have to show Chris.
Yeah. Well, the thing is, Mom brought it up, and I was like, no, Mom, that's me. I'm the one buying. I got upset with Mom about it. Yeah. And then I realized,
okay, maybe.
Mom was right. Again. Right?
Yeah.
That's funny.
I was thinking, oh my gosh, probably. Yes, don't do that.
Yes, I can do that.
All right, to Mary from Mom.
That's awesome.
Yeah, that was $258.
Ooh, nice cheese.
Just for that.
Thank you.
Because I told them to buy accessories and Mom to buy accessories.
Oh, nice set of sheets. Yes,
those are nice sheets.
Oh, man, you have no idea. The one.
Set
of sheets we have is
yeah. Like I said, I got tons of aluminum you can melt. Because you can put it right through the top of that hole. Just drop it down in.
Well,
yep.
Thank you.
Yep.
You're welcome.
When I get my $600,
I'm anxious for you to use it right away. That was not cheap. I got mad at Mom.
Yeah, he said, what? How much is this?
Those are not cheap. That was a good... That's good quality right there.
Awesome. Thank you.
You're welcome.
There's a lot here for me, so I'm going to open one more.
Don't open that one.
Not that one.
What do I know?
How about this one?
I don't know. Won't you open up Chris's?
Yeah. You want to do Chris's?
You want Mary to open my gift?
No,
are you out of your mind?
We can do that.
Open.
No, I'm opening it.
We can do that.
Open yours that you got her.
That he got me?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I thought you meant the other one.
Hold on.
It's right there. The blue one.
That big blue one?
Yeah.
This is for you afterwards, or you can open yours first, I don't care.
Who's this from?
It says from Anthony. It's hard to read it on there.
You already got me something.
Hold on.
Aww.
Nutter
very
butter?
Nutter butter.
Won't you open it up?
Mom got the best gift, and Mike got the second best gift, so yours is as much, but I tried to get what I could. So.
Oh,
So hopefully you like it, Mary.
I can't wait to go home and have Anthony open up his.
I know. You know what he got, right? I told you.
Oh, yeah, but from me.
Oh. Oh.
Not exactly what I thought was in it.
Nope.
Oh, it's not
that's
another
why it's
butter?
Great.
No.
Through me, huh?
Me too.
I'm gonna tell him he was happy. You were happy about the Nutter Butters.
Yeah.
I was kind of interested. I was gonna like, I'll try some.
Yeah. Ooh, Eiffel Tower.
Ooh, Eiffel Tower. Is it really? Oh. Ooh, I like the handle on that. Can I try it first? It's a brush, right?
Yeah.
Brushes.
Makeup brushes.
Yeah, I like the style on it.
Also from Avon.
Cool. Well, that cookie was happy, huh? Thank you. That is cool.
So now I get to... You have some
Mom,
new brushes from
show them
Avon.
Off.
Show them to the camera, Mom.
Just...
Mom.
Just, no, just show them off. Like, you don't need to stick them up in the air. Let's see the handles. Yeah, just show the
sparkly
handle.
Sparkly and pretty.
The whole handle. You're kind of blocking it a little bit. There you go. Yeah. Those look nice.
Yeah, they are.
I like it.
My bag is awesome. All right.
This is to me from Chris.
Hold on. My camera skills are lacking. Lacking.
Where's the bag?
It's right behind you. Just hold on to it for a minute. You can shove it in the box. Oh, wait for him to say it's okay.
Hold on.
Do you know what, whose that is?
What?
Do you know whose that is?
No, I don't.
Okay, we'll figure it out.
Retired.
All right, go ahead. Surprised it's still recording.
I'm gonna melt some aluminum.
You're not, Mary, you're gonna be excited.
No, you're not gonna.
You're gonna be excited.
I'm not looking at it.
Look at the side.
I'm not looking at it.
Look at the side.
Not yet.
Please, please, look at the side. Not the top. Not the side. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, look at that. Yeah! Woo!
What?
Yes! Yes! I wanted to get you this 2 years ago.
What? No way.
Mm-hmm. It is and more. Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
No way.
Salt Lake City,
so
China.
Cool.
It's from Salt Lake City. See, look.
Made in China.
Yeah, Salt Lake City, China.
You know, Anthony's going to be jealous. Of course, he'll get to use but...
Y'all get to use it. You're going to be helping us
stuff.
You can use it for food, for fabric, for scrapbooking, whatever.
We want to use it for our miniature making.
Yeah, you can use it for whatever. You can use it for everything. Trust me, I thought about getting it for myself. Except I didn't know
very
if I would use
cool.
it very much.
I'm not opening it, though.
Yeah, don't open it.
Oh,
it's a mess. Mike's gift, he got one. He got a gift for you for it, but it's not arriving today.
I think that's for me, isn't it?
To Mom from Mary.
Am I wrong?
Wait, is it just
did
me?
You get it?
Oh.
Yeah, this is just for me.
Oh. I can't remember.
It's a perfect height, too.
Oh, hold on. Sorry for the awful recording. Whoa!
Homemade jewelry holder for your necklaces.
Well, how cool!
You better not cry!
That one from Guam, right? Or whatever? Yeah, we need to get in a good spot. But I figured for like the necklaces you got
that's
from...
That's where it's the one that Dad gave away years ago.
Ooh, but for your necklaces you got from the Carlsbad Cavern?
Yeah.
Like... cutting them out so you can just pick them up and take them and wear them and put them back and always know where they're at.
Cool. So